We put ourselves entirely in your hands. We put ourselves indeed at your mercy. And I would suggest that events that we've seen across Europe this week do not indicate that good faith exists. I'm, of course, referring to the pipsqueak Prime Minister of Luxembourg, who set out to ritually humiliate a British Prime Minister in the most astonishing way, only to be greeted like a hero by President Macron at the Elysee Palace yesterday. And it's very clear to me that keeping us trapped inside this was the objective of Barnier's from the start, to keep us inside, and you said it this morning, to keep us inside the customs union. And we've seen from other speakers today, the fear is that the UK breaks out of the customs union, breaks out of single market rules, and we become more competitive, and we become much wealthier outside the European Union than within it. Mr. Verhofstadt, we want no part of your European empire. The only way forward now to deliver on the referendum is for a clean break Brexit. Once we've done that, we'll have a grown-up conversation about trade and about the way forward. Thank you. Yeah.